Welcome. So I'm going to be teaching you how hackers take over your computer just by using a picture. Firstly, we head over to our Kali once you have a script. Then we look for an image, a dog image, or any type of image. We copy the link. When we copy the link, we go over to our script and add the link back to our script. Then we add the backdoor. So after doing that, we go over to our Kali. We look for a compiler. So this compiler will help us compile the script and the image together. So we look for our script, we added it, then we look for our image. We added it, then we convert. So after converting, we head over to our file, then we rename our file to GTR image. So I copied the file, added it to my local web server. So anybody that connects to it, connect to my server, can download the image. I went over to my terminal, I typed in exploit, waiting for anybody to click on the image so I can gain access to their computer. So this is the machine I'm attacking. It went over to my website. It downloaded the image randomly and run the image. After running the image, it will launch the image. The image will open randomly. Nothing will happen. But when I head over to my Kali machine, I've gained access to his computer. So let me show you that I've gained access to his computer. I'll click on system info. So you see the system name. Then you see the Windows I'm running. From here, I can install virus. I can access the webcam and do a lot of things.